It is time, everybody. Hello. Welcome. We got sound and music. The sound of music, I think, is what we should call it. Hey, welcome, everybody. Yes, come on in and stay a while. Come on in. How's everybody doing? Yes, this is a new Christmas-themed mod that we're going to be playing. Therapeutic. Yes, sound and music. Yes, for once we actually got something playing while I'm talking. So yes, hello everybody. Welcome. Good to see everybody here. How's everybody been doing?
You are so awesome!
Hey, the Gamer Reborn. Thank you for the 169 donation through Streamlabs. Winamp kicks the llama's ass. Oh, okay. Well, fair enough. Thank you for the donation, though, the Gamer Reborn. Much appreciated. Your typical 169 donation. Can always expect that. And thank you to Tommy for the 5 euro donation earlier, before the stream even started. Yes, so thank you, Tommy. Welcome. Welcome, both of you. Welcome to everybody else as well. Good to see everybody here. Sound garden of music. Yeah. All right. Hey, Sarah. Hey, Jesse. Hey, B. Griffin. How's it going? Hey, Luke. Hey, Pluta. Yeah, I'm having a nice day. How about you? Let's see. Yeah, hey Seb. I hope you are all doing well as well. I guess we got no more music now for some reason. I guess the music just stops after a while and doesn't repeat. That's all right. Yes, we're past the 69% mark on the apartment. Yes, we are. No Doom 2016 today. I should be able to get to it next time, though. I would imagine so. Hey, always entertaining, that's all right. Hey, Mansa, good to see you. I'm waving back at you, man. How's it going? Oh, you were Aaron before. Yeah, okay. Pants are underrated. Or pants are overrated. Maybe 2, maybe 3. Yeah, I don't know. I may take a break at some point and just return. Hey, Thanatos 13, welcome. Yes, I know. Sometimes YouTube does not say I'm live. It happens to me sometimes. I don't know when other people are live either. I don't understand YouTube's logic there, but... they keep you warm. Ah, nice. Working from home today. Oh, thank you, Mikey Poops. Hey, Kirby. Just got done watching Ashes. Nice. Well, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Everything is good for me, too, Mansa. That's good to hear about you. Nothing under the PJs. Hey, Chassie. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. How you been doing, girl? Commando for Doom. Okay, Alistair. Gotcha. Memento Mori. Oh, my goodness. Yeah? I may get to that at some point. Sounds interesting. Okay, give it a couple more minutes for people to dive in and take off their coats and stay a while. With a rotary phone, I saw that, yeah. A rotary phone, those old style phones, yeah. Ooh, got the place to yourself, nice. Yes, rats can play Doom too. I saw that as well. Yeah, that's crazy. That is just crazy. I mean, Doom can be played on anything and by anything. It just goes to show. A Guitar Hero bass, it doesn't work well. Yeah, I've been good, Chassis. I've been pretty good. Yeah. Much the same for you, but yeah. I gotcha. I don't use TikTok much. Nah. Just some of the funny videos. That's what she said. Hey, Charles Bowers, welcome. Yes, hello. Doing me on anything. Ooh, Black Mesa. Oh yeah, the Purple Hat achievement. I hate that. It's like the that stupid what was it that we had to carry to the rocket? It's like that all over again. My goodness. Thank you, Fernando. Yeah, my girlfriend got me this chair, actually. And I had it sitting on the side of my room for like 2 months. I didn't assemble it because I was lazy. But yeah, the gnome. But I assembled it yesterday because I actually had a day off yesterday. So I assembled it yesterday. I am all thumbs when it comes to tools, so it took me all day to assemble. But I did it, and now it's a pretty awesome chair, and I wish I had done it sooner. Very lazy. Very lazy. I can be very lazy. That's one of my problems. Think DBK stands for the Doomer Boards Crew or something like that. Something along those lines. And I assemble it right before moving. I know, right? There's my logic. Okay, let's go ahead and get started here. This is, it's not really a sequel, I don't think, to the original Doomer Boards Christmas Carol that I played last time, but I think it's along those lines. It's another version of it, I guess. Except this time it looks like it takes place in space. So, and it says sold out for a lot of things. I don't know what that is, but let's go ahead and rip and tear here. Bad hobby of yours, yeah. Ooh, this one is awesome too. Can't wait to play it then. I'm too young to carol. Hey, not too festive. Gift me plenty. Ultra cheerful. Too much eggnog. We'll do ultra cheerful because that looks like ultra violence to me, so. I guess it's sold out in retail, yeah. Oh wow! Look, I got a new gun. Or a new version of the pistol, rather. And it looks like the health bonuses are no longer pure candy canes, but they're candy canes dipped in health potions. That is really cute. Ooh, you don't know what eggnog is? Chassis? Oh! That has got to change. That has got to change. Never too much eggnog. No! No! It looks like it could be a phaser. Yeah. Need the red card to activate this object. Okay, well, let's go kill something. Let's check this map, though, real quick. And all through the hangar is map 1. 29 monsters, 2 secrets, and 32 items. Okay. Well, we're getting some items here. This looks like. Hold on a second! Hold on just 1 second! This map is called All Through the Hangar. And what does this map look like? Just the layout of it. Yeah! Mansa, you got it. Yeah. Maybe other people too. But it looks like E1M1. Except more fleshed out. What? Oh my goodness, we have a sleeping cacodemon dreaming about gifts. About getting gifts, probably. Oh, this is sleeping sweetness, yeah. Can I do any... Can I... Yeah, it looks like a phaser, but I can't shoot him. That's so sweet! Oh, here's the red key. But, oh... Milk and cookies. That is adorable. It's a baby caco leaving milk and cookies out for Santa and dreaming of getting gifts, I guess. That is adorable. No. That is adorable. Yeah, it's like a phaser of some kind. They just turn into mushrooms when they die. Oh, wow. We got our shotgun. Ooh, it's been changed. It doesn't have the bow on it no more. That made my day, too. It really did. That was the cutest cacodemon. What does that think? Can I shoot it? No? Looks like it would do something. Hey, yeah, I'm supposed to be red, but it looks orange, yeah. I'm not Decino, though. Oh, next to the milk,
you
someone.
Hey!
Awesome. Glen Zinho. Yeah, next to the milk. Dear Santa Claus, all I want for Christmas is a DBK action figure. Everyone says they're sold out all over the universe, but I know you can get one. Baby Caco! Oh my gosh. Zeox, thank you for the 10 BGN donation. Sweet dreams, Caco. Indeed, it looks like the Caco is going to be dreaming about a DBK action figure. Oh, I want to get that for the baby Caco. I didn't even know. Oh yeah, the Christmas wish list for Santa. That is so sweet. That makes my heart fill with joy. That's a good sweetness. Oh, man. Kind of like your girlfriend. Nice, Jesse. Maybe not the best idea to do that. Ooh, I love this shotgun, though. Oh, gosh. We got a freaking revenant right off the bat. Okay. All right. Okay, this thing has got interesting a little bit. Let's take care of this skeleton boy. If we can. There we go. 26% health, but I got some stim packs here. That's always a good thing. You see the super shotgun? Where's the super shotgun at? I want it. There's some armor up there. I could really use that, though. Ooh, chain gun. Wow, nice. Let's go up here first. Wow, the weapons are modified, though, which is really cool. It feels almost like it's... Feels almost like Blakestone, if I'm honest. Yeah, fire hurts. Let's get that armor. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, anything up here? No. That chain gun is sick. Aw, oh, man, it's so awesome. Jingle all the way, Doom. Right? Get your first secret from the first room. Okay, let's go back and get that then. I want a secret. Remain inside. Intergalactic shopping frenzy in progress. Okay. So the Christmas rush. Ooh! Oh, I love that secret is revealed sound. Hey, Dorothy, welcome. chainsaw. Oh, nice. Cool. Now, are these health items? Yes, they're all health. Sweet. Doom Guy don't need no gifts this year. Oh, Dorothy and everybody else who just came in. Look how adorable this is. It's a sleeping cacodemon dreaming of getting gifts. And the sweet baby caco even has a Christmas want list for a DBK action figure. Everyone says they're sold out all over the universe, but I know you can get one. That's so cute. And it looks like the Doom 64 chainsaw, yes. The double-bladed chainsaw, yeah. Absolutely. Oh, I like how UAC was changed to DBK. It's kind of cool. Alright, remain inside, everybody. Yeah, let's just take our chainsaw to something that looks like it could explode. Turbo Man. Okay, there we go. Looks like we got some platforming to do. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna save my game here. As, DBK... yeah, DBK. Alright, sweet. What in the... Whoop! Aliens! Freaking aliens! I don't know what those enemies were, but they were aliens. Box of shotgun shells. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, wow! That's really... Oh my gosh! What the... Okay! Things just got crazy! Quick! Okay! Wow, an arachnotron-style enemy. I destroyed his tank, and then he got out of it. Like an octobrain. It's a pig tank with an arachnid driving it. Oh my gosh. For real. I can't snipe him off. Oh. It's not kidding with the space theme, no. I just want to save some ammo. There we go. Maybe we can use the chain gun. Forgot I had this. There we go. Wow. It's a Christmas space theme. Man, this really outdoes the other one already. Or outdoes? Outdoes. Yes, this outdoes it. Hey, Robert Douglas. Hey, welcome. Oh, man. Hey, Sam, welcome. He can't be pantsless. Hey, Go-Go Flamingo, thank you for the $10... What, is it Australian? I think, donation. Sup, Big Mackie D, how was your Christmas, New Year's, and what's your favorite holiday movie? Ooh, that's a good one. Well, Home Alone is my favorite. I love Home Alone. It's my go-to every year. My Christmas New Year's was alright. Not too bad. Can't really complain a whole lot, but, yeah. Outdooms it. There you go.
You are so awesome!
There's the, notification there. Dark Forces sound effects in Duke Nukem 3D. You know what? Safety happy, that really does describe it. Okay, there is a secret in this room. Break the wall across the yellow door. Sweet. Okay, maybe it's back. Ooh. So break the wall? Oh, wow! This is a lot like Duke Nukem 3D. I can already tell. Yes. Alright. What else is... Can I use this? No. just has an imp in it? Or is there a switch I need to flip somewhere else? Oh! More walls! Alright, I'm getting this. There's the switch I need! Now to get stuff done. Oh man, Sam. That's rough. Gotta get stuff done, huh? Gotta be a human today, huh? Okay. Oh gosh. Secret is revealed with the rocket launcher. Ooh, that's a cool looking rocket launcher. So that's how you get up here. I wonder. Well, that just takes, yeah. I think that's going to be hazardous to my health. Oh, Valiant! Oh! Oh, wow. Yeah, there's nothing down here. I'm just looking. That's cool how he sounds underwater, though. Okay. Breaking! Last-minute shoppers going wild! Well, you know it's not Christmas unless someone gets trampled to death. Okay. Let's see. This is really cool. This is just unbelievably cool. Okay. That's all the secrets in this level. Alright, thank you, Mars. Ah, yeah, I do have a swim up button. Yeah. See? I just wasn't using it. Yeah. Let's die again. Hey, thank you, Demo Gorgonzola and Sam, for keeping up on that. Appreciate that. Okay. Yeah, let's die again. That's so much fun to die. Right? Yeah, a bear in the woods. Yeah, this is awesome though, man. Okay, we need the yellow key for that, so... Okay, we got both secrets. We just need... Wow, we just need 5 more kills. That's literally it. And then we're done with this first level. Ooh, SSG, an outdoor area. I need to go get that before anything else, then. I want that SSG. Got some rockets. The rockets look the same as the original Doomer boards. Oh! Kakko! So, like, this outdoor area? I wonder how you get out there. Go back this way and see if we can find a way out. Kakko Christmas Ball! Yeah! It does look... Maybe the yellow door will take you outside. Let's go back and go through the yellow door. Let's just see what's out there. Gotta go back across this. Hopefully without falling in. Boy, 18% health. I need to go get more health right this very second. There's a medikit right there. I gotta go back across again. Hey, Zeox, thank you for the 5 BGN donation. Again, my goodness. God, I love this mod. I do too. I'm already in love with it. Thank you for the donation. Yeah, give me all the health there. What do I keep going up here for? Okay, let's save. I've tested my luck too much. Okay. Okay, they're all dead. What the heck? Is that thing? A rocket is launching and I got an enemy. Whatever he is, he hurts. There's a couple aliens too. Oh my goodness. What are you? Almost had the same health as a Hell Knight. That's wild. The rocket was going up ready to launch. Bouncing Kakko. Alright, hold on 1 second. Okay, hold on 1 second. Okay. Alright, there we go. Brutal Christmas Doom. Okay, oh man. Room after big Christmas tree with big presents and short stone hill. Alright, well there's... Okay. Well, I know where the Christmas tree is. It's at the start of the map, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I went up here, didn't I? I don't see an SSG. Or is it up here? I don't see anything up there. Well, there was a shotgun up here. It was a regular shotgun sitting right here, and I grabbed it. Yeah, I don't have the SSG right now. Yeah, it could have been that. Oh well, I'm sure I'll get an SSG at some point. That must be the exit or something. Let's save, just in case. Yeah, that was probably it. Oh, wow. Oh, kind of like a little shortcut, I guess. Just walk right through. This is a lot like Hangar, though. It really is. Like the zigzag floor. And this is the hangar, except it's a freaking rocket hangar. I guess we go to space now. Do we have everything dead? Yes, we do. So let's get the heck out of here. Oh, wow. We're in the rocket. Do it! Hey, Maria. Oh, that's really cool. And all through the hangar is done. Wow. 100% of everything. That was an interesting first map concept. Yeah, right. Hey, Panda. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Yay! Yeah. Hey, thank you, Batgirl. Hey, Xander. GG. Alright, cool. Hey, lovely Demon FGC. How's it going? Hey, Tony Ann. Well played. This is fun to watch. Well, thank you, man. Hey, Brittany. How's it going? How's it going, girl? Hey, Dragneel. How's it going, man? Hey, Horned Pout. All right. All right. Sold out. From UAC Gift Research Facility to security personnel. Our scientists are working hard to pinpoint the origin of the shopping frenzy. Until we know more, Do not attempt to leave the facility or purchase any last-minute gifts. All retail establishments will be considered lawless zones until Christmas morning. Apparently it's illegal to do shopping, at least in a frenzy like that, I guess. Hey, Charlie B. We gotta talk ponies sometimes, Brittany. We need to. Hey, Ajabu. Brutal Doom sometime. Yeah, I've streamed Project Brutality before. Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Oh yeah. The Purge Before Christmas. Hey, Xander, yeah, my day's good. Brutal Sunlust, oh my gosh. Let's go shopping. My favorite original Doom 2 map has to be the Spirit World, map 28. There is a couple of pony Doom mods, but they're incomplete. Like, the developers got halfway through and then they just stopped. So. Alright. Oh, we got aliens. Non-flying aliens, but aliens nonetheless. They look like reskinned imps. My goodness, this is really spacey themed, for sure. Didn't know these guys were shooting me. Dang, this is really tough. Oh, out of ammo. There we go. Yeah, he dies like an imp. That's so cool, though. Wow, man, this mod is insane. Gift Ideas 2021. Ooh-ah! Oh, man. It's space-themed, but yet it's definitely Christmas-themed as well. Okay, the weather's been okay here. It's been snowy, that's for sure. Oh, this is Gatsby's map. Okay, sweet. I wonder. I know jumping down there would hurt me, but I wonder if anything's down there. This window is open. Just taking a quick look around here. 34 items, one secret, and 42 monsters. I've almost killed half the monsters already. Like, dang. Yeah, this MIDI sounds awesome. Dang. Oh gosh, another one of these guys. Dang. Some more shotgun shells here. I don't know what those... Oh, they were aliens of some kind, I guess. Can't get their ammo, though. Oh, yep, I can get one of theirs. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it's a teleporter. Okay. Oh yeah, Gatsby. Angry little toy. Oh, he can't retake the teleporter? A Chozo Faker. Toilet of the Gods mod. Discount malls. Ooh, I love that door opening sound. Oh, wow. Oh boy, something's shooting at me. Dang. What are these floating like? They almost look like arachnotron bodies. Sorry I'm not saying much, I'm just taking all this in. It's hard to take it all in at once. I need to absorb it. Ooh, the flat cannon. Oh, that's the SSG. Oh, man. I am having a hard time not even being... I'm having a hard time even talking right now. Okay. Okay, man. Flying spaghetti monsters. I mean, seriously. That's what she said. I mean, there's an armor up there. Ooh. Demon. We'll save that. Oh boy. Wow, I killed that thing outright. It didn't get out of its tank. Wow, these demons look ferocious. Sharp teeth. You left me speechless. The crew left me speechless. Got the blue key, though. That's a good thing. Now, this is amazing. Just amazing. Grab the armor. Okay. Let's see. Where? Okay, we're missing one secret, 10 items, and 6 secrets. Or 6 enemies. Okay. Space Driver, thank you for the 40 CZK donation. Hey, I need coffee right now, actually. Yeah, this WAD mod is too cool. Hey, Nuclear Skull 87. Howard Stern? I don't know much about him. Pew, pew, pew! Oh, wow, what happened? Oh, hold on a second. Something happened. Did my OBS crash? Or something? Because something happened. It says chat disconnected and now it's successfully reconnected. Can you guys see me? Can you guys hear me? That was weird. Can you guys see me? I'm still alive, okay. It says on my end, chat disconnected, please wait while we try to reconnect you. And then it says, successfully connected. So I don't know what happened there. Ooh, I wonder if I can get through there. Yes, I can, actually. What in the world is that? Like, does anyone know what that is? Find out and see. Okay. Well, we got a chainsaw here. They give it to us. Yes. Let's try shooting it. It's not good, whatever it is. Guess we'll find out at some point. Oh, wow. Dang, Dragneel. Yeah, caffeine withdrawals suck. 100% stuff. Oh, like the good old days? I can do that. There's a rocket launcher on the other side there. Mega Man 10? Never played it, so I wouldn't know. Warning, 29 minutes ago. Oh. Dang, that was a face full of revenant. He just spawned there, didn't he? Yeah, these are... Oh, flip the switch. I wonder what that did. Oh! Raised up a bridge. Oh my gosh! That was like an alien archvile or something like that. Oh my goodness gracious. It has begun. At least all the enemies are dead. There's the exit. My. Mr. Exit. Wow. That is insanity. I tried to get him behind the wall there. Yeah, I just so happened to be kind of lucky. He was distracted with other enemies, which really helped. Mr. Coffee. Oh my gosh.
You are so awesome!
Oh my gosh! Go Glow... Go... I can't even talk right now. Because... Go Flamingo, thank you for the $100... A... donation. Here's to hoping you have a better 2022. In 2016, I started gaming again after 10 years and finished Hell on Earth for the first time. I'd finish a level, then exit the game to watch you play through it. It was a very cool experience. Hit the like button, you filthy animals. Wow. Thank you so much. Wow. I think this is a Spaceballs reference, yeah. Wow. Say pee-pee. Wow. Go Flamingo, thank you so much. Like, that will really help with getting this new apartment and just getting my feet off the ground. Wow. 7280. Wow. That's insanity. That's more than $69. You will be blessed by the 69 gods, that's for sure. Does this say anything on it? No, I don't think so. Wow, thank you so much. That is crazy. Oh! No! The burrito! Okay, we didn't get everything. Let's go ahead and reload that. So we can actually get everything. That's funny, you know, the burrito. Alright, so where's the secret here in this map? Oh, there it is. Ah, so it must be up there. Well, let's go ahead and get up there then. Yeah, LMAO, for real. Ah, it's behind there. I wonder how you get behind there. Maybe... Looks like there's something... You need to grab that supercharge, too. Ah! Here we go! Ooh, what in the world is that? Oh, it's a DBK action figure! Just like what that baby Cackle wanted. Is it? Could it be? Could it be Santa? Alien Santa? Toy acquired! Yay! That is so awesome. Oh my gosh, someone's having a too good of a time over there. Yay! The toy has been acquired. Oh man, that's awesome. And that's everything except for one item, and I know where that one item is. Let's go grab it. You saw it first. Let's grab that, and let's get out of here then. Sweet! What a fun level. This was really fun. And that's everything. Hey, S-C-E-T, you did. Then the Kaku will be my companion. Yeah! Sold out is finished, but luckily they had one left over. Right in the very back. The Space Station Burrito Fiasco. No, the toilet. What you need... Hey, Shades Man. The sand people, right? Dragneel, what you need to play this is GZ Doom. The links... not the links for GZ Doom, but the links for this is in the description. You need, GZ Doom, you need Doom 2, and then you need this. And you should be good to go. Wow, you spent the time on the toilet there. Hey! You look like, you're dying. Okay. Yeah, that's, I'll leave you to your business. You don't say anything. Okay. Alright. Now I'm red, yeah. See, now I'm red. It's my favorite color. Sweet. Gunned everybody down. Hey, it's cafeteria of some kind in this. Dr. Giordo. Surprise pop-up motion. Hey, Hubie Cube. Red, purple, and orange. Nice, Nuclear Skull. Space Vegemite. Dr. Giordo. I like all the colors. We'll save that armor in case I need it later. Gus's Galaxy Grill, Space Eats. Nice. That was the cafeteria. Oh, wow. Looks... Wow, there's a lot of guys. Let's butcher them all down. I'm a butcher. I feel like I'm a butcher. Sanity. I don't have any words. Slice and dice. Oh my gosh, what in the world? It's like one of those flowers. Is this supposed to be a pain elemental? Whatever it is, it's dead now. I remember those, that same flower skin from the Golden Souls. It sounds so cute when I shoot it! Spaceballs. Hey, what is that? Hey, thank you for the 269 rubies. Thank you for the regular streams, always fun to watch. Thank you so much. Wow, that's not a small chunk of change either. That head looks so familiar, yeah. Like from Duke Nukem 3D, maybe? Maybe.
You are so awesome!
A red key to open this door. Yeah, there's the donation. What are these guys over here? Grab up all the ammo that I missed. Can't talk to any of them. But I can, maybe, steal their shotgun ammo. Alright, so 120 monsters, 3 secrets, and 64 items. Looks like this is a secret area. A blue key. Oh no, this is a secret area down here. Ah. I wonder how I get down there. Hey, Brandle75, from where do I get that wad? You can get it from the description of this stream. I have it linked down there. Radiation Santa suits. Okay. Well. Is there any other doors in here? No? Hey, Terry Tube. Tube. How's it going? Yeah, I don't know, Joey the Revenant. It could be. Shoot the scientists? That would be interesting. Let's try doing that. I doubt that would kill him, but let's find out anyway. Yeah, can't do anything. They don't flinch, they don't do anything. Bummer. I don't know if you're supposed to jump in this mod. I'm not going to, though. Oh, it's a regular demon this time.
You are so awesome!
Hey, thank you for keeping up on that, Demo Gorgonzola and Batgirl. I have played Blood, though it's been a while. Hey, the Gamer Reborn, thank you for the 461 donation through Streamlabs. I know it's not 469, but it's close enough. I'm just emptying my gift card from Christmas since I have no further use for it. Well, hey, I'll take it. Thank you so much, though, for the donation. I much appreciate it, man. Gordon, what are you doing? Oh, wow. Did that have a chain reaction? Sweet. They all had shotguns, I think, so... yeah. Let's see. Are you insane? Stop attacking immediately! Hey, Tony Ann, that's alright. That's alright, girl. How do I do my streams? Yeah, it takes a little bit of work to get it working, but yeah, there are tutorials you could follow, which I did. I had to follow a tutorial to help me. What I use is OBS. as my streaming software. So that will get you started. Ooh. Dang. For such big muscular guys, they really have high-pitched screams. Yes, Santa radiation suits, Maria. Isn't that awesome? That is just... I love it so much. I mean, just look at that. Right, Brittany? I hope so, too. I mean, it better be. Okay, so we flipped that, didn't we? No, we didn't actually flip it. Alright. Oh, we got cackle bulbs! Yay! So, I assume... Oh, he's sliding. And... Down he goes! He just slid right off, yeah. Hey, Elgemon. I know, right, Batgirl? I love these cacos. They're so adorable. So super adorable. I'm gonna grab this. I'm just gonna drop down and see what happens. Ooh, box of bullets. Okay, stay up. Ugh. Oh, got the blue key card. Sweet. And got the flat cannon, the SSG! Sweet. I don't need that. So we'll save it in case I do later on. Okay. Pumpkin and sweet potato soup. Oh man, that sounds so good. A pet Cacko companion chassis? That would be so cute. Absolutely amazingly cute. Oh my gosh, you guys. A sliding Cacko to go with the bouncing Cacko, yeah. The only adorable Cacko is a dead Cacko. Well, I mean, could be. Yeah, they have a chain reaction with themselves. When one explodes, the other one does too, because they're too close. Come on. That is really cool, Fireball. Looks like a little own solar system there. Okay, how in the world do I get across there? Do I just trust there's an invisible bridge? Ooh, you recommend it, huh? Yeah, there we go. There we go! Chainsaw him! Okay. Ooh! Now that kinda hurt. Let's go ahead and grab this armor now. Spectres! Yeah, that really hurt. Because I don't have the mega armor, so it doesn't protect me as much. Love this chain gun. Oh, my gosh. Okay, get out of there. Thank you! Ow. That was nasty. But I got through it. I guess that's what matters. Oh my gosh. So many missiles. Whew. squishy. I like Star Wars more, yes. Screw gravity. The Brutal Friends mod? Oh wow, Black Wolf. Let's see what we got here. Pet the Cacowad? Oh! I must play it too, yes. Yes, Chassis. My fetish for infighting always backfires. It really does, doesn't it? Hey, Weezer, welcome. Nice moves there. Somewhat nice moves, I guess. Oh my gosh. Oh, so trippy. Green Mancubi. Grab all the rockets here. Nice. And the rockets are in bows. Green, red, fire, blue. Got the red key card. Ooh. Oh, gee! I got hit by something from behind! Didn't even know that. Great. Okay, we need health. First and foremost. Okay, and there's an Archvile. Oh, wow! I got super lucky there. Like, super lucky. That guy really should have had me. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh! I didn't mean to take that. Let's go back and make sure... Oh, we can't go back. Yeah, we can. I'm gonna make sure that room is cleared of items and weapons. That was too close. That I really should have died. But I'll take living. I'll take it. Okay, check stream health. Let's see. Well, as of right now, let's see, stream health. Stream health is excellent, it says. So I don't know. Let's see. Hold on one second. Let me not Streamlabs. OBS changed things around here and I can't check. Here we go. Performance window. Well, I've only dropped 0.1% frames. So I haven't lost much. It could be the trippy room is doing it. Yeah, yeah. I'm assuming it's that. Because that's a lot of pixels for my OBS to pick up, and I'm only streaming at 4,500 kilobytes a second. So that could be it. Hold on one second. Let's look around here real quick. Yeah, bad LSD for sure. Could be YouTube muckery. It could, Brittany. Yeah, probably is. Yeah, I've only dropped a few frames, so it shouldn't be lagging. Shouldn't be. Okay, well... Well, Nuclear Skull, I think it's because of my microphone, really. I have this headset mic, and I think it does get rid of a lot of the... But, like, see, you can hear my keyboard clicking there. But I think in-game it's loud enough to where it doesn't pick that up, so that could be what's helping. Okay, well, according to my performance metrics, it's been going good, so I'm going to assume it's still good. So, we'll just roll with that. Alright. If it does lag, please let me know, guys, and I will fix... It's just... There's a lot of pixels in this room, and when I move around like this, I think it does that, so... ...69 likes! Yay! We made it! Awesome! Alright. Oh, that actually does damage. Dang. Now I think it would be a good idea to go back to the start and grab that armor. There we go. Good thing I saved it. Okay, now red door time. Hey, Esteban. Welcome. You were 69th light chassis? Well, well, well. You will be blessed by the 69 gods, then. My eyes! The goggles do nothing. So, yay! Thank you for being the 69th like. Yeah! Party! Hey, top secret Yoshi, yes! Yes, we are! We are sure playing a new Christmas-themed Doom mod. Dang, those are awesome enemies. And he got... he got Jib. There we go. That's what I like to see. He got squished. Oh, man. This is just amazing. Oh, my gosh. A pile of corpses with a couple of Doom guys in there. And a star on top. I guess that's the alien's version of a Christmas tree. Just get a bunch of corpses together and call it a tree. That's so awesome. How festive! Yeah, very festive! Cute alien Christmas tree! Oh my gosh. Hey, Rami, yeah, I sure will. Ooh, Bioshock, yeah. Hey, Rebecca, welcome to the stream! Aw, well, welcome, Rebecca, welcome. I hope you have a good time. Hey, be respectful of other cultures. I'm not bashing. I'm not mashing. I say go for it. Hey, Esteban, thank you. I appreciate the compliment. It's always dem aliens, yeah. I would collect them all too, Dragneel. I missed, but he didn't. Ooh, that was a switch. Okay, sweet. Ooh, satellite. What are those little red things over there? They look like almost like rockets. They must be stars. This is really nice. Oh, hello there, Alien Santa. You got a present for me? Reading up on the traditions, yeah, maybe. Cool space view, yeah. Oh, I'm glad you're doing good, Rebecca. Well, welcome. I'm glad you always enjoy the streams. Alien Santa Grinch. Oh, yeah, that probably is, yeah. Looks like something demons would do, yes. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. How lovely are your corpses. Alright. Oh, that was it. We didn't get any of the secrets, which can't happen. So that's the exit. Which means we gotta find the secrets now. So Let's go back down. Yeah, there's no way to find out which specific person gave which like. Like, on my end, like, even though I'm the YouTube channel owner, it won't tell me which person was which like, unfortunately. I can't even see the list of people who liked it, so there's no such list, unfortunately. 5% items left, yeah. So, okay, this looks like it's a secret. Oh. Hmm, this looks like it could open at some point. I still gotta get down there somehow. Ruh-roh. Hmm. What is that purple line way out in limbo? Is that a secret? Can I actually walk out? Hmm, let's save here. Oh! Wow! Supercharge! Just hanging out! I guess that was one secret, just hanging out in limbo. I was the 69th like. Yeah. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. Let's see. No secrets out here. Spacewalk successful. Okay. There's one secret here, and this may be a secret right here, too, but I can't get through there. Hmm. Nor can I get down here. Is there any cut in the railing that I can jump down? Guess I could try breaking the wall. Maybe there are switches here? A teleporter? Yeah. Unexplored areas in cafe. Okay, let's go back to the cafe. You're right, there are unexplored areas. Like, back there. Oh! Oh, okay. Now, what in the world is that? It's not shooting at me, but I am gonna save my game. I guess that was a secret behind there. Okay. I don't know what that thing is, but... Oh! Pizza the Hut! From Spaceballs? Okay. I haven't seen that movie since I was a kid, but now I remember that now. Yes. Yes! And two meatballs! I get it now. I totally get it. Yeah, maybe I should try shooting it, huh? Never thought to do that, actually. It doesn't do anything. That's really cool, though. Ooh. Can't press that, though. Hmm. Never seen Spaceballs before. Shoot him before he eats himself. Okay. So I got two of the secrets now. I just need to figure out how... Well, how come some of this map is... How come some of this is uncovered? Huh. I piqued my interest. What's in here? Oh! Whole new room. Okay. Let's not do that then. So there is a way in there. It's a new area. Christmas Project is a mix of two other previous projects, Alien Bastards and Spaceballs the sequel. Oh, that's why a lot of this is in reference to that. That makes sense then. There is a mega armor down there. Oh man, how I wish I could get down there. Dragneel, if you downloaded the DBK and Doomer boards, where do I install them? Okay, so you download GZ Doom, you extract all the GZ Doom files from there and put them in a folder. Then you drag the Doom2.wad into that folder, and then you put the DBK or the Doomer boards wad file in there as well. And then you should be good to go. Oh, and then you want to drag both DBK and Doom 2 onto GZ Doom. So, wad. Wall behind two snowmen in the outdoor snow area. Okay, where was that at? Gotta remember where I'm going here. Does this take me to the snow area? Yeah. Ooh, here's two snowmen. Ah! Wouldn't even think to press that. Huh, DBK for life! Nice. Alright. So, what does that do exactly? Does that do anything? It does! Okay, okay. Thank you for helping me out. And after all, you're part of the project. Or set up a launcher like ZDL. Yeah, I don't use ZDL, so... Oh! I need this! Okay, so I saw a door down below, actually. Let's see where that goes. Or teleporter, rather. Oh, it takes me back. In case I fall down, I guess. I want that. Well, I figured out how to get inside there, but I couldn't... Oh, wait a minute. Is there a door I can open here? No? There's something behind there, though. Something unexplored. Hey, big ol' Billy, welcome! Hey, Cha-Cha! Everybody's here. Yes, and DN vibes for sure. Memory of this map is sorta hazy. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're going to actually... Yeah, I flipped the switch behind the snowmen outside the rocky area. Oh, wait. Well, maybe I missed something else. Are there two snowmen? Because I already flipped the switch that was behind there. Let's just go see if we missed anything. So we got that switch. But let's keep going. Maybe I missed something else. Hey, there's something I missed. How do I get out there? Alright, Tony Ann, you take it easy, alright? Go back to the beginning of the diner. In the diner, okay. Wonder what that guy does. I guess he just stays there? Okay, let's... Let's go. You didn't miss a whole lot, you just missed a couple levels, but... I Oh, not through there. Through the other door. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. There is something here. Huh. Does that thing open at any point? Switch, oh. Switch in that room, and then back to diner. Okay. Let's go this way. So there's a switch in here I missed, I guess. Oh! I already flipped that. Like, is it in the vats, or is it in the room itself? Oh! There it is! Dang, this is a secret if I'd never seen one before. Need to check the sauce. Ah, here we go. Maybe I should have grabbed... Oops, I didn't mean to... Maybe I should have grabbed that last suit before I do that. That looks dangerous. At least I got the secret. Thank you! Thank you, developers, for helping me out. Oh, I don't need to go back through there. Yeah, I do. Let me get that suit. Okay. Now I should be protected. Should be, is the key word. Yeah, that's not health green. Oh, gosh. Okay, wow. Oh, gee! Okay, wow, that was tricky. Oh, well, the Lost Souls look pretty cool. They're kind of reskinned a little bit, yeah. Oh, Berserk! Flip the switch. Oh! Let me grab that suit, then. So I flipped the switch. Wonder what that does. Does it open up the... Where's that opening? There it is. It does! Oh! Yay! Toy acquired! Yay! No, I haven't used the Berserk yet. No. I just grabbed it just now. And I killed all the enemies, so there's nothing I can clobber. Unless I can clobber these guys. Which I really want to. But I can't. So, oh well, the Berserk... I guess I was supposed to get that secret earlier, but... I got it now. Which is fine. Okay, that's it. Yay! Party! For the baby Kakko! Yeah, we got the toy. Alright, one last check. Yep, that's everything. The Space Station Burrito Fiasco. 36 minutes. Yes, I am that type of a Doom player. Alright, yeah, Baby Kako Sweetness, yeah. Dancing Doom Boy! Yep, when I get the chance, my Berserk ran out, so there's always next time, though. Heh, GG, thank you. Hey, Jaxunar! DBK represent, yo! Yeah, welcome! Welcome, Jax. And it looks like Christmas. Original Quake? Yeah, that's planned. Yeah. Eventually. Hey, love from India. Hey, I love India. Jax is another dev. Nice. Well, welcome, Jax. Welcome. Thank you for an awesome mod. I'm ordering that pizza. Music sounds so familiar. I did not pick up Quake Remaster yet. No, I need to do that. Me, Bill, and Jax, the Three Stooges. All right. Yeah, pizza? Where? Hair reveal. Three wise men. The gravity of the situation. I hear a freaking cyber demon. This is... We're serious now. Soda, where? Oh, it's a free update. Okay, I already have Quake, so I guess I should get the update then. Oh, I love the way that door opens. Ow, 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 ow. Someone's shooting me. Whoa. Z-Donk. Numbers not included. should I grab this now? I'm gonna save it, maybe. I don't know if I can come back here, though. Someone's shooting somebody. Somebody must have seen me and shot their friend. Oh, wow. Hey, Berserk! Yeah! Here we go. I jibbed him. I love that slap sound. Dang, it's a lot of demons. Whew. My goodness. I got 50 rockets. I should use it more. Taste peppermint death. Yeah. Hey, Nibirus, welcome! Yeah. Yeah, they look like Octobrains. Hey, Jay Brennan. Yeah. No, 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 you're not late. No, we just got started about an hour and a half ago. So, yeah, welcome, though. Glenn was so happy with those sounds. Well, they sound great. Hey, we got cheering Doom guys. I hear that cyber. Oh, there he is. Okay. There we go. Just wanted to punch him out, I guess. Okay, so I gotta be careful of that cyber demon. Let's go ahead and save this. She was happy with the sounds, too. Oh my gosh, Sarah. Okay. Okay, that's gonna be dangerous. What's that up there? It's a cross of some kind, and that looks like a... I don't even know what that is. Kangaroo? Wow, look at that cyber demon. Wonder if I'm supposed to kill him with rockets or if I'm supposed to wait. They give me lots of rockets. Hey Nibiris, thank you for the 169 donation through Streamlabs. Even Christmas have been corrupted. Oh yeah. What happens if I just run up here? What's up here? Okay, very small area. Boy, that's gonna take a while. I wonder... Is there a bigger area up there somewhere? Yes, there is! Oh gosh, there he is. Okay, the fun begin. In this cramped area. Where are you going? Where are you hiding? Oh, wow! Okay, there we go. Didn't seem like he had the health of a cyber demon, but he might have. Might have just gotten lucky with the damage output. Sweet! He's dead, though. Get off my plane! Right, now we can see what these guys are doing. You should save my game here. I really should. Because I just might die. What are... Last cruise. Oh. Perforated by security. Security caught me. Oh. Okay, there we go. Hey, you have the red key! Throw it to me! Throw it to me! Oh, 1,000 HP. Okay. That's why it felt like I killed him pretty quick. Whoa, Terry 2! Thank you. Set up a monthly tip of 2069 through Streamlabs. You're the first person to do that, I think. You set up a monthly tip of 2069 through Streamlabs. That's incredible. When you're moving into your apartment, can you play this mod on the Switch? You gonna see Scream tonight? Alright, I'm moving into the apartment hopefully sometime this spring, I'm hoping. And, I don't know if you can play this mod on the Switch. I don't think so. And then Scream, no, not tonight. But thank you for the monthly tip of 2069. Wow. My audio is choppy. Huh. I wonder why. Nibiris, thank you for the 169 donation through Streamlabs. More Santas you kill, less cola you get. I don't know what you get for a monthly tip. I guess anything you want. Yeah, is there... Is the audio choppy for some people? If it is, let me know, and I'll try and fix that. Okay, let's see what you're saying here. Yeah, thank you so much, man. Audio seems fine, okay. Last Christmas, you gave me a berserk, but the very next map, you take it away. This year, to save me from balancing fear, I am going to save Scum something special. That's exactly what I'm doing. That's awesome. Oh, man. What's... Can I even get this? What about you? I need that red key, though. Girl. And I need the yellow key for that. Okay. Hey, you have the blue key! With an arch vial in there. Terrific. Yes, I want that blue key. Okay. Blue chain gunners, yeah. You're alien. And then you look like you don't have any keys, but it looks like you have something I want in there. Maybe the plasma gun? Okay, let's go up where that cyber demon was. I have a feeling I am supposed to go up there. So let's go up here. Can't tell if the decorations are items or just decorations. Hey, just gaming eternal, nice. Ow. Be quiet. Cool, armor. Could really use that now. Whoa! Okay. That's okay. We're down to a familiar area. That's alright. Thought it would take me down to a trap. Oh, now I need a blue key to activate that. Okay. Alright, so many keys. The metallic oh, you like these textures? The metallic exterior one? Doomsmus. Sometimes I dream about cheese. Hey, I punch demons. IPD, how's it going, man? It's been doing good. Tankier than the average? I don't know, they feel like regular Mancubi to me, but they could be. Okay, I need to keep going. Hey, Andre! Yeah! An original-looking mod. Okay, now I need the red key. Okay, so what am I missing? Maybe that switch opened up one of the lasers. Could use some more shotgun shells, though. No! I'm with the science team! Let's see. Are there any secrets around here? Ah, yes, there is. I missed one! Ooh! Oh, there's my yellow key. I need a blue key to activate that. So I probably need to get the blue key first. That's probably the first key I get. Could be. I don't know. Looking forward to this analysis. Pocket full of shells. Okay, let's see. I need a key. Oh! Missed that! Missed that switch somehow. Oh, wow! Electric storm. Might as well. I've always fantasized about chainsawing aliens. Alright, hey buddy, I'm here to rescue you. You know, give me the blue key. Oh, well, okay. I'll just grab you too. Hostage. Cool invite. Okay, yeah, I don't want to chainsaw you. Okay. Let's not chainsaw those guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, they explode. Yeah, they explode. Ouch, that really hurt. Dang! These guys hurt. Wow, wow, where? Oh, wow. Okay, enough using that weapon. Except for just the initial part. Okay, now let's kill all these enemies. Well. Man, these guys hurt. Okay, any more of these exploding green aliens? Those things just hurt. You're dead. Cool. Alien flyby. Alright, that should be all the enemies then. Let's grab a box of rockets here since I need 50. There we go. Oh, we have a demon. Oh! And an alien. Grab some health. There we go. Now the blue. This is a really well-designed map. Okay. Got the plasma gun. Which is a fire gun. Actually, let's use this. Ow, that hurt. Almost out of shotgun. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, there's a supercharge there. That's okay. Okay, maybe this is the better weapon to use for right now. At least against these guys. The big, horrendous guys. Oh, gosh. Let's get out of there. Get out of that corner. Well. The enemies come to me. No one puts me in the corner, no. Dang, that was rough. But now, let's heal up to 100% if we can. There we go. Now we can grab the stuff. Sweet. That helps out. Okay. Stalker, Shadow of Chernobyl. No! No, I have not. No cell can hold this, Wang. It is kind of like DN3D Big Davy, yeah. Doom version of Octobrains, yeah. It could have been from Supplice. Nibirus, yeah. Okay. Well, everybody's dead. I didn't die, thankfully. But now we have the yellow key. Let's go press the yellow switch and get our red key then, shall we? Yes. Come here, girl. Rescue you. Get out of here with that nonsense. I don't want to blow up today. Man, I could really use some shotgun shells, though. Requires a lot of concentration, that's for sure. Which is nice. I like concentrating. Still need to get that secret somehow. I wonder how you get that. Danger. Biotest. It keeps you on your toes, that's for sure, Brittany. There's no question about that. Oh, someone wants to ride my lift. Wow, you didn't die? Inconceivable. There's another one. Let's go down there and see what we got going. Who's trying to ride my lift, huh? Whoa. Wow. Man. Two shotgun shells, 8 bullets. I need ammo. I got some cells, though. I should probably use my cells. and a lot more rockets. That's probably the weapon of choice I'm supposed to be using here, but that's alright. Ooh. More bullets. I will take those. I look at the trap ray. Okay. Hey, Marcus. Welcome. Keep using that word. I don't think it means what you think it means. Inconceivable! Have the red key. Let's go ahead and see what's behind the red door then. No, hold on one second. Had to reload the stream, yeah. Yeah, Jay Brennan, I recall them. Ooh. Let's save my game here. Hmm. So that's the exit, apparently. Can't go through there. At least, not yet. I wonder how you get through there. That is a tight hole. Yes. Yeah, DN3D doors. Yes, I killed all the enemies. Now I just gotta find the three secrets and the four items that I'm missing. So, Hey, Marcus. Yeah, barrels of fun. Probably, Brittany. Nuclear Winter. Yeah, that's a fun little mod. Here's one of the secrets, I think. Yeah. But I can't seem to know how to get through there. There's gotta be a switch nearby, I would imagine. Just saying, hey, you're not wrong. I can't fit through there. Okay, nope, I don't want to fall down there. Three secrets, four items left. Yep, I'm missing all the secrets. Oh, this says exit. This is the beginning of the map. Well, since I don't need any... Well, since I don't have any more enemies to kill, I might as well grab that, then. Fan from Malaysia, hey! That's what you like in a man. I don't know the gravity of the situation. The clue is on the front of the box. A dynamite at the back, past the shotgun shells. Let's see. Oh, I missed a hostage? Oh gosh. Gotta go back and get the hostage then. Spam the action button, yeah. Hey, amazing, awesome, kawaii explosion animation, lol. Crate or the candles? Yeah, can't shoot the crate. Someone said about dynamite. Somewhere. I gotta find it. Somewhere. I need to get all the hostages. Yeah, where am I missing a hostage, I wonder? Unless these guys... No, these guys aren't hostages. That thing, I don't know what that thing is. But I don't think this guy is a hostage, though. I can't grab him. He's just standing there, doing nothing. Stalking. Gray Space Marine has TNT blaster. It does say danger on the front. Okay, let me go back up then. Gotta look for a dynamite blaster or dynamite. Looking. Yeah, it does say danger bio test. I don't know what that does. Check the gifts without wrapping paper. Check, let's see. Just spam the action button, I guess. Until something clicks or something lowers or something. Chassis, how did you come up with that? That's hilarious. I don't know, Batgirl. Oh, a bear in the wood. Check the gifts. Oh, yeah, okay. Without wrapping paper. I don't. It looks like a kangaroo Batgirl, doesn't it? These look interesting. Ooh. Like it said something on there, but I guess not. Yeah. Let's see what that kangaroo is. Kinda curious now. Oh! I think I already flipped that switch then. Switch behind it, no. There are switches behind these, though. There we go. Oh! Megasphere! That could have come in real handy earlier. Well, now I know how to get it. That was a secret. That was one of the secrets. Hey, we found a secret! I'm good at this secret finding business! Hey, Fernando Copetti, welcome! No, you're not too late. I think they're candles. They look like candles. Very sneaky secrets. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Very sneaky. Yeah, I tried shooting that other guy, and it didn't do anything. So punching him probably wouldn't do anything either. Without wrapping. It's funny, this is the only one that shows up on the map. So gotta do something with this. Gotta be. See, there's a room in there. I don't know. Pizza time, nice. Oh gosh, chassis, that's never a good thing. Secret, secret, secret! Yeah, right, Jesse? Oh! A box without a ribbon! Okay, well that has a ribbon. A box without a ribbon. Well, let's look. Let's find a box without a ribbon. Like single boxes, like not double stacked, I assume? They all look like they're double stacked, so I can't tell what's on top. And that one's not double stacked, but that one I can't interact with. And that one has a ribbon on top. Looks like they're all double stacked. Unless the crate is somewhere else in this area. I'm just kind of curious if I can even go to that kangaroo real quick. Red crate, okay. Oh wow, I felt... Oh wow, do I get punished with lost souls? Well, one lost soul. Okay. Okay, red crate, okay. The red one by the lift, okay. How come? Wow! I thought I pressed all these. I guess I didn't. Oh. Okay, now I see. Dang! Thought I pressed all these, but I guess I didn't. Oh. Ah, here we go. Ooh! Yes! Toy acquired! Yay! Thank you, everybody. Oh, man. That was pretty good. That was a pretty good secret. Whew! Hey, Mr. Alien. Yeah, I got it. Oh, man. Hey, Golden Mobster 72. Yeah, I was gone for, I think, 2 or 3 years from, like, 2015-ish. To 2018, yeah. I don't know if I can save the kangaroo. I want to, but I don't know if it counts as a hostage. Hooray! Thank you, Marcus. Let's see if I can make the jump, though. I am curious if I can make that jump to this ledge. No, I can't, actually. And I get punished with lost souls each time I do, so let's not do that. I can just... Yeah, see, I think there's an invisible barrier there. I can't take the kangaroo. I want to, though. But, okay. Well, that is 2 of the 3 secrets. Sweet. Save the Aussie and Aussie animal right now! Oh, Zedonk. He loves Hexans. Those obscure secrets are all him. Okay. Oh, I can hit him, but nothing happens. And I want to save my rockets. She'll be fine. Hey, Gemini. Why the hiatus? Yeah, I was going through a pretty rough time at that time. Can't really say why, because it is a personal matter, but yeah, probably should have told everyone. Nowadays, looking back, I really should have, but yeah. But I'm back. I'm back to stay forever, though, and that's for sure. I'm not quitting anytime soon. Hey, all the enemies are on the ceiling. That's interesting. And dead corpses. Dead Marines. Cell block area has a hidden shoot switch. Okay. Hidden shoot switch in the cell block. That's down below. A hidden shoot switch. Okay, let me look around. Oh! Speaking of! Oh, do I need to get... Huh? What does that do? Did I shoot it? Thought I did. Turned orange. Oh? A secret is revealed. More cells. I could have used lots of cells. And what I think is the BFG 9000. Oh, yes. Oh my gosh, we're loaded. A BFG. We're missing one item. Oh my gosh, I have all the secrets though. Well, that just means we gotta cheat, because I gotta find that item. Wherever it is. Boy, this is gonna be... Oh! A health bonus. In that secret. Okay. How do I get through there? And the carnage! It's beautiful! Oh, I would definitely play through it if Sandy Peterson made more maps. As much as I disliked his Doom 2 maps, I would definitely go and play those maps, though. Can't chainsaw them. Big funny gun 9000. Okay, I'll quick save and fire the BFG and see how it is. Why not? Ooh, it's like a mushroom cloud after it. That's really cool. I like that. I guess I didn't have to actually reload. I have all this plasma here, like B. Griffin says. Big festive gun. A nuclear mushroom cloud. So... It's a nuke! Yeah. The big fungi gun. Big Father Christmas gun. How do I get through? Let's see what's inside here. Wow, how am I supposed to... Or is this just a non-attainable area? Because here's just a crit... That's interesting. Oh yeah, it's from Doom 64, this chainsaw. It's awesome. Boy. Oh, big red wall has a shoot switch. Yeah, I thought I shot it, but maybe I didn't? Thought I shot the switch. Is it shot? The gravity of the situation. Well, I am considering the map name. Yeah, I should use the BFG on the switch. Oh wow, it doesn't go past. Yeah, it's a double chainsaw, yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, big ol' Billy, you take care, all right? Ah, thank you, Batgirl, Fangirl, and Demogorgonzola and Sarah for keeping up with that. Oh, okay. That health bonus is just there as an Easter egg we forgot to remove. If I remember correctly, it doesn't even count towards completion. Okay. Well, it still says I'm missing an item. So you know what I'm gonna do? If that's the case, if it was meant to be an Easter egg and then it got removed, or it was supposed to get removed, I am that much of a complete freak. I have to get it. There we go. Yay, we got it. Yes, I have to. Yeah, it's the Doom 64 chainsaw. Yeah, it's really awesome. All right, so that's it. No, you're right. It doesn't count. You're right. I'll be darn. It is a health bonus, but it doesn't count. Okay, well, then I am missing another item. I'll be darn. Alright, waste not, want not. Oh, man. Okay, then. There's a couple more rockets there. Oh, boy. Let's see. I can't get it? Okay. It's stuck in the void? I wonder where in the void it's stuck. Oh! There's a toy there. Okay, so it's stuck in the void. I'm not even meant to get out there in the void. Okay. We'll call it there then. Gotcha. See, this is what happens when you have somebody like me play a map where I have to get 100% items. I've become obsessed with the idea. But how do I get through there? See, I can't... Has something to do with these barrels, or what? I know gravity... I'll imagine the item percentage says 100. Yes. If I can exit, I can't even get through there. Someone put it there by accident when adding the toys. They just add it randomly right in the void. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. You'll grant it. Thank you. Make up work now. Oh, okay, Baron the Woods. Just play pretend, yeah. How am I supposed to get to the exit now? Oh, nice, Dragneel, 1967. Awesome, I'm glad to hear that. So how does BMD exit? It's a tight hole. Can't get through there. Now, it has something to do with gravity, or what? These barrels are... Squeeze! Okay, gravity. What about gravity? Is there a switch that turns off gravity, or what am I supposed to do with gravity? Like, I understand what you mean about gravity, but... And I want to change gravity, but I don't know how to do that. Maybe a hint. Yeah, those barrels are falling slowly. Could be a hint. Well, that's... I know I blew up some barrels here that were blocking the way, but nothing really happened that I could tell. Okay. Leave room and take first left. Here's my... Or is it through here? Oh. So, is the gravity turned off then? Right now, let's find out. No? I will grab that rocket, though. Let's see, I saw a barrel up there. Oh! That said exit down there, didn't it? Saw an exit down here, though. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I got it. It's a little less gravity. I gotcha. That was the clue. Okay, the marines on the ceiling was the clue that there was less gravity. Oh, man. Hyde and Company Toy Store. 5,000 light years ahead. Alright, the gravity of the situation. That was a good hint. Yeah. It's not that there was no gravity, it's that there was less gravity, which allowed me to make that super big jump. Mine is also Doom, Mr. Alien. Oh, hey, Raven, welcome. My bar says 0 of 1500? Let's take a look at that. What does it really say? Yeah, it says 1266. I'm 84% there. Wow, I'm almost there. Dang. Getting close. Sweet. Yeah. So, yeah, it shouldn't have disappeared. Gotta bounce Alex the Sage? All right. Nice detective work, yes. What do I got playing in my MP3 player these days? I've been listening to a lot of, believe it or not, I've been listening to a lot of Doom 2016 music. At work. When I'm just sitting in the back room not doing anything. Hey, Dorothy. Yes, you saw my new chair on Twitter. Yes. My girlfriend got me a new gaming chair, and it sat in the corner for like 2 months, and yesterday I assembled it, finally, and it's great. I love it. Muse, I don't really care for newer type music like that. Now that was brutal, Doom, yeah. D4 DJ music, nice. Yes, 132.80 is left. It is relaxing, actually. You know what? Believe it or not, I actually can relax to Doom 2016 music. I don't know why. Titan's Realm. Attention shoppers! The only thing you should be ripping and tearing this holiday season should be wrapping paper. Using high-tech military weapons, alien energy, or demonic powers to maim or obliterate other customers is not permitted. That said, if you're looking for one of those DBK action figures, well, you're on your own. Oh, man. Actually, what music I like listening to sometimes is, like, video game ambience, like what Joey the Revenant says. Like, Skyrim, other type games that has good ambience. Oh, I just love it. So relaxing. Aw, Maria! You wish you had a boyfriend to give you a gamer chair?
You are so awesome!
Aw, that's so sweet. I wish I could give you a gaming chair. Oh my gosh! Raven! Okay! Whoa! What did that just do? Oh my gosh! Thank you for the 132.80 donation! Oh my gosh! Here's to your new apartment. Self-care is of utmost importance. Thanks for all of your videos, and here's an investment into your future. That is some investment. Thank you so much. Wow. Oh my gosh. We are 93% there. Oh my gosh, we're at 1399 exactly. Right on the nose, 1399. That is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! No way. No way. Did that just happen? No way. What a mad lad. Raven, you did it. We're there. Oh my gosh. We're there. Wow. Thank you so much. Raven, that just, oh my gosh. That new apartment, here I come. Yeah, thank you so much, Raven. That is crazy. You have definitely invested in it. I think you bought an entire hallway. Just yourself. I'll name it the Raven Hallway. Wow. Thank you so much. Man, that's just wow. I got no words anymore. Wow. That's awesome. That's awesome. I really appreciate that. Well, I guess there's no need for a fund. We're there. We're 100.0% there. We made it. We did it. And thank you to everybody. Everybody who contributed towards that. We're there. We made it. Oh, wow. We are going to have a big Raven painting on the wall. And Blue Girl 1987 with a $69 donation through Streamlabs. And 69 for good luck. Here's to a new start. Blue Girl, thank you so much. You guys. You guys. I didn't think we'd make it there either, and we're here, and then some. Wow. Y'all are so awesome. Remool. Gosh, you guys, thank you for the 169 donation. Here's a tip. You guys are so awesome. Yeah, this new place is gonna be so much better than this place that I have. It's not a good environment to be in for me. And so you guys have really helped. Wow. I can't believe it. 69 to the total. Thank you, Sarah. Thank you. Wow. Okay. Wow. BMD.exe has stopped working. Cacodemon Potato 69. Well, thank you, Raven. I really appreciate that. And yeah, keep playing our stuff and you'll make a fortune. Yeah, right? It must be the mod. The mod must be doing this. Oh gosh. Sorry for taking this long of a break, guys, but it's just something I'm not used to seeing. And it's just wow. I have no words. Can't wait to get out of here though. Blaze! Oh my gosh. Thank you for the 2569 donation. You were feeling left out. Guys. You're breaking me down, guys. Okay. Gosh. Oh, thank you, Mitch. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Well, That is something I did not expect. And...
You
wow.
are so awesome!
The Gamer Reborn, thank you for the 169 donation, you guys. Here's another tip. Congrats on
you
the goal.
Are so awesome!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you guys. Thank you so much, you guys. You won't be able to eat for a week, but you can keep the lights on? Please, you didn't have to do that. Wow. Well, as soon as I get the new apartment, y'all are getting a tour. And I'll point out the areas in which each of you bought. Blaze, you bought this. Gamer Reborn, you bought this. Ramul, you bought this. Nibiris, you bought this. Go, go, Flamingo, you bought this. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. Hey, Mobile Gaming Chronicles. It will be a good start for me and my significant other. Yes, it will. Absolutely. Oh no, don't worry about not donating. You guys just being here is means a lot. The kitty caco. Yeah, that was a cute thing. Okay. Wow. How can we get back to playing? We'll figure something out. Yeah, just thank you guys. I really appreciate that. Yeah, don't be sad, man. I appreciate the want to donate. That means just as much to me. Okay. Wow. That's, is someone chopping onions around here? Okay. Hey, Christian, welcome. Hey, Barely Gamer.
You are so awesome.
Hey. Hey, Chassis. Thank you for the $5.69 donation. Just to make you more fluster. Here you go, Chassis. You got me. Thank you, Dragneel. Thank you, Maria. You're so sweet. Well, hey, I got extra, Maria. I could get you a gaming chair. Oh yeah, Mega Man Rock. Oh yeah. Luckily, Streamlabs does keep track of every donation I get, so I can literally go through, and which I'm going to do, actually. I'm going to write down all of y'all's names so we can name parts of the apartment. Yeah, watching is a donation. It really is. It helps out the channel a lot. That's a good way of putting it, Sam. Nibiris, thank you for the 169 donation. BMD will get own Doom Fortress. Oh, I would love that, wouldn't you? Oh, man. That would be so cool to have. Oh, we're not in the new place just yet, but we are definitely on the way. Okay. Well, to those of you who are watching not part of the live chat, but as a video, y'all can just skip all this, but... yeah. It was a beautiful Thursday, and it is. Y'all are just amazing people. Those of you who donate, those of you who watch, I do have the best community in the world. Okay, well, after my hands are kind of shaky right now, let's try and beat this map. Oh wow, that's a lot of gray Doom guys over there. Hey, I recognize this music. I've heard this before. Hey, Shades, man. Yeah, don't worry about it, man. Yeah. Star Wars Disco! Is that what it is? Yeah! Oh, gosh. Finally some shotgun shells, though. This community is the best. Although I do like Ticino's community as well. They're pretty nice people. Okay, we can't get you with this. Let's see, we can read that. Remain inside. Okay, intergalactic shopping frenzy in progress. This is really cool. Outside area. Ooh. Someone is shooting me and I don't like it. You're dead. I'm probably going to get copyright, ooh. YouTube is probably going to flag this, but it's not going to cost me a copyright strike, but they're going to make it to where I can't monetize this stream, which I don't anyway. I don't have ads on all my streams. Hey! Cantina music! Ooh. Berserk. Yes, I grabbed it early. Heck yeah. Yes, this is Star Wars music. Like I said, YouTube is probably going to flag this video. But that's okay. It doesn't mean I get a strike. It just means I can't monetize this stream. Which, like I said, I don't monetize my streams. It doesn't cost any, doesn't have any ads on it. Wow. These buttholes are trying to get me. Running low on. Actually, let's use this. Don't you dare. Meatballs, yeah. Oh, go and talk to the Marines. Okay. Let's do that real quick. Ooh. Save my game here. Okay. Whoa! That wasn't very nice. I'll cut you. Get in line! I'll cut you. Watch what happens. Back off! Sod off! Okay, can I get in line? What did he say? Beck you? Back of the line, Jarhead. Watch it, tough guy. I'll reload, don't worry. I just want to see what all the sayings are. Yeah, feck off! I'm getting beat up. Light you all on fire. Oh wow, it actually found all the Marines. The Tracers found the Marines. They are living beings, but I can't kill them. Wow. Nice. Alright, so... Oh man. I guess I can't get in line because they're blocking the back of the line. That's alright. What are they waiting for? Oh, they're waiting for the toy store to open.
You are so
they can trample each other. Oh yeah, Big Davy, I hope your fun goes well too, man. I know that's rough. Yeah, Sarah, that's also rough. Shopping queues are hell. Well, these guys are going to trample each other once these doors open. You know how it is. Barely Gamer, thank you for the $6.69 donation through Streamlabs.
Awesome.
Oh, wait a minute. What happened? Oh, wow. Was that two of them? Something happened? I got two of them. But that may not have been what happened. Hmm. It says I got two $6.69 donations by Barely Gamer with the exact same message. Rip and tear this wallpaper down, it's so 1980s. Congrats on the milestone, BMD, rewatching your Doom 2 playthrough these days. Well, thank you so much for the $6.69. I don't know if you meant to donate it twice, though. If you didn't mean to donate it twice, because Streamlabs says I have it twice. I'll refund you the $6.69. Two of them, but the same message. Yeah. Oh, I gotta read both. Okay. Rip and tear this wallpaper down. It's so 1980s. Congrats on the milestone, BMD. Rewatching your Doom 2 playthrough these days. Yeah, let me know if it was... Hey, builder dude. Let me know if it was a mistake, and I'll refund you one of those $6.69s. That's the beauty of Streamlabs, is that I can donate. I can... Well, I can re-donate it. Oh, you meant to only send one? Okay, I got you covered, Barely Gamer. I will go there right now. Because there is a wonderful feature. Real quick. Hold on one second. Okay. Barely Gamer. Yep, it did get you down as twice. And where is it? Where's the button? Of course, I see it there all the time. And I'll... Okay, here it is. Refund. Yes. Okay, one of the 669s has been refunded. Thank you, Barely Gamer, though, for the donation of the original 669. Yeah, no, I got you covered, Barely Gamer. Yeah, let me know, guys, if it's a mistake, and I definitely got you covered. So, that should have refunded you. Let me know. Let me know if you got the money. Okay. Alright, so, we talked to them. They're trying to get in the toy store. Let's jump over here. Let's get some of this plasma. Something tells me more enemies are going to spawn. Oh, no, no, Barely Gamer, you're fine. No, mistakes happen. I totally get it. I make mistakes all the time, too. Okay. All this loot. Man, tons of loot. Should use the plasma gun more. There's just so much plasma. No problem, Barely Gamer. Did you get your money back? Okay. Ooh, there's a vent gradient I can jump down in, maybe. Okay, alright. Mistakes are... Why half of us are born. I love that one. I love that. Alright, are there any secrets out here? The stream is pretty chill. Yeah, well, I'm a pretty chill guy. So, you know. Yeah. Time and attention. That is a definite donation. For sure. I don't want to take this and then not be able to... So it looks like there's no more secrets out here. There are 6 secrets, though, in this map, so... Yep, there is a hole to go down in. A happy little accident, yes. Yes. Like Bob Ross. No other secrets outside. Alright, gotcha. What was that scream? Oh boy. Something's happening. Splattered them everywhere. Cool, this looks like a... Wow, plasma gun is amazing. I could love a backpack right about now, though. Wham! Just one big slap in the face. Okay. Oh wow, one shot. Oh yeah, they make the Octobrain death sound. I just realized that. I heard it. I have all these clips. Okay, let's see. Oh, I love the sounds and effects in this WOD. It is amazing, Raven. Yeah. Totally agree with you there. Candy cane, yes. Candy cane punch. Your brother is back from getting an MRI. Oh my gosh. I hope everything turned out okay, Dorothy. Hydro Mecha. Deep sea jokes and japes. Okay, that opened up this. I wonder if that's progression. There's a blue door. Let me go up here first. There, okay. These guys can't see me. I assume I can't shoot them. Yet. Oh, gee. He teleported. Where'd he teleport to? Let's not go in there just yet. We'll know Monday? Okay. Well, hopefully everything turned out okay. I want that other armor bonus. Oh, almost. Oh, man. Oh. Oops. Duh! Huh! Here we go! Instead of trying to do a strafe 50, I should just walk up there and just... There we go. Okay. That's much better. Okay. So many evil bots. I know, right, Batgirl? I can't understand it. That's a Duke Nukem switch. I love that. I can't activate it. And there is a Mega Armor up there. Don't really need the Mega Armor right now, but... there are other trinkets up there as well. Okay, another blue door. Two blue doors. Yeah, the map shows all the enemies. I have texture overlay on, and then I have show things as moving objects, something like that. Here, I'll quickly show. It's in, where is auto map options? I have all this on and off, and so enable texture display, that's on, and then... yeah, show things as sprites is animated. So, that's how I'm able to get them to appear like that. Which is cool, I like that. It shows me which ones are alive and which ones are dead and which, where the items are. And... we can all use sexy fembots. Well, if that's your thing, I say go for it. Let's save here. I imagine that Archvile is somewhere. He's gonna appear randomly and get me. Hey, I had 169 health there for a second. Sprite. Yummy. Yummy, yummy Sprite. There you are. Wow, all those rockets didn't get him. Okay. Wow. You know what, let's try that again. All those rockets missed, which I am appalled. Oh, wow. He was that close to death? That demon got in the way. I am just going to BFG rush him, I think. Can't get out. Okay. Sweet. Are items dropping from the ceiling? I think they are. Dong. What's shoot? Oh. Get out of here, you elf. Alright, cool. Wow, all the items. Give me all the items. Reminds me of that room in Doom 2, map 18, the courtyard. With all those blue health bonuses and the blue key blended in with them. Yeah, did you hear that dong sound when I hit? Let's save my game here. They give you a rocket launcher. I think you're supposed to use it here. Oh no. Not you guys again. Not you meatballs again. Okay, rocket launcher is mine. Rockets. Yeah, that's the pig cop tank. It really is. Yes, the courtyard. Yes, Jay. It is one of my favorites, too. I love getting everything to infight with each other. Oh, it's so amazing. There's the blue key up there. I gotta play through Doom 2 again. I haven't played through that in a while. Doom 2 has some hit-and-miss maps, but... Oh, wow. Yes. Man. Okay, what's getting me? Okay. You. Okay, what hit scanner is still getting me? Oh, there he is. And you are a hit scanner. There we go. There we go. Lost a little bit of my health, but look at all the bodies. That was so cool. That was delicious, yes. Makes 10 times better. Doom 2 in name only. Oh. Oh, yeah. Z-Hue 2. It is one of the best parts of Doom. Remastering my walkthroughs, I punch demons. I don't know. I thought about it, but I kind of like the... I don't know. I know specifically there are lots of things I missed in Doom 3 and Half-Life 2. I may actually go back and redo those at some point in the future, but... Not quite sure. Actually... Okay, I guess I can't touch him. Ah, I killed one. Let's do it. There we go. I guess you're not supposed to do that, but I did it anyway. Because I feel good about that. I feel good. I may redo my Wolf 3D walkthrough just to compare my two different styles, but... Like, well, I try and keep the same style that I did back in the day, but... I've gotten better at doing videos a little bit. I wouldn't say better, but I got different. Wow, he was furious. He really wanted me. What in the world? Those guys are lost in limbo. We have some drunk Marine laying on his back, drinking beer, half naked, just floating out in limbo. Ion Fury, I need to play that. I may do that in a stream or something at some point, yeah. Gotta get up there. This is a cool mapping trick. There's not supposed to be stacked levels like this, but that's kind of cool how they did that. Back then you had the voice. Oh, that's right. I gotta do that. We have 100% of everything. Oh gosh, something wants me dead.
You are so awesome!
Hey, Rammy, thank you for the $1 donation. Appreciate that. Through Streamlabs. Appreciate that so much. That will really help out too. I love the way those things die. It's just so amazing. Map is so cool. Oh, wow. Okay. Actually, we have a berserk. Oh, he's trying to infight with the Octobrain thing. But I don't think he can get him. Oh, yeah, he got him. Not got him, like killed him, but he actually got a bite on him. Oh, he couldn't quite do it. That Marine's out in limbo. Vintage PMD. Yeah, barely. That's heaven. Chainsaw sniping. Yes! What I did behind that wall. Don't have to deal with them later. Deliciousness. No scripted in fighting here. Amen! New Doom games, please take note. We don't want scripted in fighting. We want to initiate in fighting. That's what we want to do. Not saying that the new Doom games are bad. All I'm saying is I miss the infighting. I do. I really do. Honestly, that's half the fun of Doom. It really is. That's half the fun, is literally the infighting. The other half is just feel like a badass. So I guess this is a little toy train that you can go around and have fun and now, how to get up there? I guess I step on all these red things until... I guess it was a good thing I fell down. Oh, wow. Didn't die in two rockets. That's extremely rare. Ah, new area. Dong. Oh my gosh! Maybe not a good idea to do that. I thought I could easily punch him out. His back was turned, he didn't flinch. Oh well, we can get back to where we were pretty quickly. Wow! Well, I made a horrible mistake. Don't do that. Next time, Big Mac Davis. Yeah, don't cane the Mancubus. No, he don't like to be caned. Okay, that, and then Revenant. You know what? We'll just get down and fight you like that. There you go. Okay. Well, I killed both of those guys, so I don't need to deal with them. There we go. 69% health. In Blackest Night, caught it first. There we go. Sweet. Okay. Sugar Shock. Don't touch the fire. That Marine learned the hard way not to sit on the oven. Doesn't take much logic to know that. Well, I am going to ruin my 69% health. Only I can ruin it and feel okay about it. Okay, let's see. Is there any more health around here? Some more rockets. I will grab those. Should be a box of them up here, too. Fall down. Whoa, almost fell off the edge. That would never be a good thing. Wow. I am not good at platforming, am I, today? There we go. There we go. Grab that so that I can go back in here and grab the health bonuses here and be over 100% health. It's a wonderful doom. Hydro Mecha. Oh my gosh, Dragneel. That's freaking scary. Like, I don't have kids of my own. But dang, that would scare me half to death. Back to the store area to get a secret. Okay. I did get the Berserk pack. Okay, there's a Mega Armor here. That I want to get. That I want to get as a secret. Let's see. Can I get back somehow? Let's see. Let's go up here. Okay, not through here. Let's carefully follow this. I keep falling down. There we go. Can't get through there. That's kind of where I want to go. Oh, no, no. Ah, here we go. This is how you get back. Didn't notice that until just now. Hey! Decino's in chat? Hey, it's Decino. How you doing, man? How's it going? Didn't notice you there. Then again, I don't want to notice you there. Just kidding, man. How you been? Let's see. That secret. I don't even see where it is. Oh, man. So I guess this opens up later, because I can't get through it. I pressed that switch already. Decino? I've heard of that guy. I've heard of him. Heard of him. Oh, on top of the shelf, I can climb up. What shelf? This shelf? Or some other shelf? Vibe of 20. Oh, hey, Decino. Yeah, how's it going? On top of the shelf? Like, what shelf? Like, I know there's this shelf. I want to get up there. Or maybe up here. No, I guess not. Maybe not. Literal store shelf. Okay. Well. Okay, here's a shelf. Let's see. Oh! Well, there's a mega armor. And there's the other one down there. Okay, great. Got that one. Got that one done. Combat Shock 2 playlist. Nice, Raven. Yeah. Yeah, Decino is a pumpkin. Decino video just dropped. Nice. Oh, there is something up there. There is a switch up there, it looks like. Or something. Yeah. We all greet Decino with his typical greetings, everyone. Okay, what else am I missing? Let's see. Oop, I didn't mean to... thought that was... Okay, Man, I only got 2 of 6 secrets, though. Okay, look for a switch behind another switch in the opening toy store room. Whoa, let's not fall out there. Okay, where am I going? I need to get back to the toy store room. Where is it? I'm so confused. I don't even know where I'm going. Let's see. Okay, let's take it. Let's take it one step at a time here. Oh, I think through here. Okay. Now, is this the toy store room or something? I don't know. Looks like it to me. Okay. Well, here's a switch. I flipped it. Now, is this the toy store room? It could be. That's another switch here somewhere. Yeah. I can't flip that one. Oh yeah, going down. Hey, Puma TV. Hey, welcome. Yeah, thank you. Secret chain gun on a crate. Okay, there's the secret chain gun. I just gotta find where to flip the switch. There is a teleporter here, though. I'm gonna go take it. Oh. It takes me back to the beginning. Okay, great. At least I know I can get back here for some more ammo and stuff. Which I could use one more of these cells. There we go. Okay, so switch
you
behind another switch.
So awesome.
Hey, Nibirus, thank you for the 169 donation. I saw your sweet white furball on the Twitter. Is it Norwegian Forest Race? That white cat that you saw on Twitter, that's not my cat. That is my aunt's cat, actually. Named, what's his name? Frankie. His name is Frankie. Because he has blue eyes, he was originally named Frank Sinatra, so that's kind of where the name came from. And she calls him Frankie. Yeah. Well, my cat, he's a mixture between like a tabby and a Maine Coon sort of thing. He's got fluffy hair. Okay, let's focus on a little here. What am I trying to find? I'm trying to find a switch behind another switch, just like that. Easy, if I can concentrate. If my brain allows me to. Sweet, we got 3 of the 6 secrets. We're making progress. We're making progress. Okay, so where are we going? Yeah, a big floof cat. That's exactly what he is. Oh, I didn't mean to fire that. Get your mind out of the gutter. Hey, welcome back, Tony Ann. Yeah, still live. Hi again. Hi, Tony Ann. Welcome back. My brain is still broke from the huge donation. It is. It's still broken, and it will continue to be broken for a little bit. Okay. Ooh, the bonus map exit scene. Bonus map, huh? Well, I want to see this bonus map. So I better get everything then. Let's do it. Okay, let's see. What? I need to get up to the top level here with those health bonuses. That's my probably eventual goal. Can I get this train going? Oh, there's the toy up there with some Duke Nukem stuff. Is he literally screaming in midair? Hey, Tony Pullman, yes. Just arrived. I am doing good. How about you? Wow, fell right through there. I hear the train a-comin'. It's rolling round the bend. Oh, up here. We gotta go up here. Oh, I need a blue key. Okay. Well, fair enough then. There's just a random toilet and a random chair. Alright. Ah, here we go. Here's my door. Boing. Cacodemon! Sweet, sweet Cacodemon. Sweet, he's dead. I will get back to playing Doom 4. Yes. Took a little break because I wanted to do some Christmas stuff. And now the Christmas stuff has kind of... The Christmas stuff has kind of, you know, bled its way now into January. Okay, there we go. Oh. Let's see if we can't get down there. Yes. Oh, okay. I see. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. Oh, I died! Okay. I'm back here. Great. Okay, got that secret. Well, shoot. Did not mean to actually die. That's, scary. But at least I know where I'm going. Supposedly. Maybe. This was not the way. Through here was the way, yes. Yeah, eventually. I'll do it eventually. Didn't expect that trap to be that deadly. Okay, where's the Cacodemon? There you are. Okay, sweet. To save before I get here, so. Actually, let's... Oh! Okay, I see what that does. Can we drop down there at all? No, we cannot. Yeah, that's deadly. Oh! Okay. Okay! I'll save that then. There we go, I found a secret without even meaning to. Sweet! Don't have to deal with you later. Let's see. Hey, Sarah Best, welcome! Yes, poking your head in before you gotta get ready for work. Hey, yeah, I'm having a good evening. Or good afternoon right now. It's afternoon where I am, but... Oh, yeah, hey, Batgirl, you go and get some sleep, girl. We are actually, almost done. Just gotta finish this map, which I'm gonna say... Oh, boy, look at what we got going here. Okay. 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 Someone is hit scanning me to death, and I don't like that. Okay. 3% health. That is not good. They're busy shooting each other. It's great. Okay. Well, it'll make it interesting with 3%. Let's do it. Let's do it. We got some health here. Cool. We got some health. There we go. That was rough. That was brutal. Probably should have used the BFG, though, but... Okay, we came through there. We need to go through the other blue door now. Someone's screaming. My goodness! What the? Oh! What are they trying to beat? Oh my gosh! They're crazy! Space frenzy! I cut in line! They're not happy about that. Oh gosh, he is... Okay. All right. He had a chainsaw, and he fell down to his death. Hopefully to his death. Yeah, he's gone. He disappeared. Okay. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. We got space madness, yeah. All these items. Oh, there's the exit. I don't want to go through just yet. But we will grab all the items that we can find. Okay. Alright. Just stand there on the toilet. It burns! Ah! 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 The guy impaled on a star. Seriously, he's impaled on the pole and they put a star up there because it's Christmas. You know. He was dancing on the toilet. Hey, there is a... Toy store. Toy store. Sign. Floating. I can jump on it too. Oh! Computer area map. Did I grab... Oh no! No! I don't want to deal with all these lost souls. Did I even grab it? No, I didn't. Maybe if I drop on it, it will let me get it. Yes! But I have to deal with lost souls, though. That's okay. At least I got the secret. 5 of 6 secrets. Okay. I just need that toy. That's all I need. I think that's the last secret. Missing one item and one secret, and that's literally it. I don't know if the Lost Souls count as kills in this version. I think they add 3 kills, if I'm not mistaken. So I gotta figure out how to get that toy now. The Forgotten Ones? Yeah, they look like them, don't they? Let's go back up here. I wanna get that Mega Armor now. The one I left behind over here. There it is. Got the Mega Armor. Now, about that toy, looks like I come in through the back way, maybe. Maybe. Let's see what we can do here. And some more health there. There. Just gotta find this last secret. Yep, that's all I need to do. So it looks like... through here. Ah! I can't get through there, though. But I found the door. Wonder if there's a switch near here. Barrel fell down. Oh! Start in the back way. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's funny. Okay. Wonder. Brutal half-life. Barrel fall down, go boom. It sure does, doesn't it? In there. Ah, in the track area, up top, poster on wall. Press one of the blue lights. Okay, let's go back to the track area. Here's poster. Well, let's go up top, because that's what it was said, to go up top. Ooh. Yeah, here we go. Switch has been flipped. Yes! Thank you so much! Thank you, Bear in the Woods. Toy acquired! And thank you, Glenzenho. Y'all made this game, so y'all should know. That's it! We are done! Sweet! Get the heck out of here, shall we? I say we do. Okay. Sweet. I guess I didn't need to go this way. I'm just a creature of habit where I gotta go back the same way I did. That's funny. Okay, sweet. So I'm gonna save here. Is that everything? So, no secret map, secret ending. Okay, so take the... So if I get everything, I get a secret ending. Okay. Well, here I go! Without collecting toys, yeah. Oh, cool. Cutscene. Actual freaking cutscene. Oh no! Toy store tussle! I fell in the pit. 4157, that was a big map for me. Oh. Party at BMD's, yeah, come on over, everybody. Hey, thank you, Batgirl Fangirl, for keeping up with that. That was funny, Demo Gorgonzola. Mini Mall. M-A-U-L, though. Ooh. So that was the secret ending to that map, huh? So... I'm going to call it a day here. I've been streaming for about 3.5 hours. It's about a little more than the length I want to do. But next time, we're on map 6. I wonder how many maps there are. I didn't really check. Hey! Hey, Aaron! Beginning of my Golden Souls 2 videos. Oh, wow. Thank you so much, man. Tiny Darth Maul. Yeah. Well, thank you everybody for stopping by. It was a fantastic day seeing all you guys here. Playing more Doom, because that's what we do around here, I guess. Oh, I will enjoy my new apartment, Raven. Yes, and Barely Gamer. Yes. And all you guys, thank you so much. Bye, Maria. Yeah, we'll see you later, all right? We'll see all you guys. Next time I am streaming will be on my next day off, which is going to be on Monday. So, Monday, same time, same place. Yep. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Big Old Billy. Much, much appreciated, everybody. Thank you all for the donations. Thank you all for stopping by and for hanging out with me. By all the guys and all the girls, yep. Yep, guys and girls. So, alright, so I guess I will see you guys next time. So, until we see each other again, I'm gonna save my game though, if I didn't already. I'm gonna call it a day. Yeah, there are a lot of girls that hang out in my stream, but hey, they're welcome just as much as guys are. Yeah. Hey, thank you, Bear in the Woods. Yeah. I'll be sure to post videos. Yeah, DBK for life. That's absolutely correct. So I'll see you guys next time. So, 4444 life. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you to all the developers of this mod for stopping by. That was awesome hearing some of the commentary here and helping me with the secrets, most definitely. And, yeah, I'll see you guys later. So until then, until the next time I see you, which will be on Monday, for the next stream, I'm Big Mac Davis here. So, take care, everybody.